And action.
Action. Action.
Action Pro. Wait, what?
I'm wearing a soda hat.
So I see.
It's not soda. It is better than just soda. It's Surge. Anyway, so what are we doing?
Well, before I noticed that the magmatic dynamos were actually still pumping out energy, 8 RF per tick on each one, and still draining lava when our reserves are actually completely full. It's wasting, and I found out that there's an upgrade that could be added in the augmentation slots to make the minimum be zero. So let's get that so we aren't wasting any more lava. The second one here. So we got lead nuggets, electrum ingot, and 2 redstone. So it makes a excitation field limiter.
Shouldn't you make three because we have the other one that we the other pump we were going to use in the other?
It's going to be constantly running though.
Oh, okay.
If it's we want it to keep on pumping out power, so it's not going to make a difference. So
Pump it
I'll make
louder. Pump
two
it
of those.
louder.
If you want, let's just do a
Do
third
do do
just for a heck
do.
of it. So I made three of them. So we go into these and into the augmentation slot. Stick one in. That should zero RF per tick. You want to stick it in too?
Wait,
Here.
so will that like I want to see if it actually
There, take that and stick it into the bottom one. And then now it's zero RF per tick.
I want to test something.
What are you testing?
Take cobblestone. Throw the cobblestone in the sag mill. Use some energy, right? Okay, it's building up to three. Now it's outputted at three.
It's
Two.
loading its own power reserves, so the power is not at 40,000 yet. But it's less than 4 RF per tick on there.
So it's only putting out 40 or four. That's only putting out one.
No, it's reduced, but it's still charging itself up. So it's going to be that way until it charges itself up to 40,000 RF, and it should reduce itself to zero after it's done with loading. It's almost there.
Yeah, I'm surprised it's not doing the maximum of 80 to reload itself.
Oh,
Looks like
it's
it's only
doing a
doing one.
maximum of 80. If you look at the thing, it's
Oh, per
loading per.
tick. Yeah, okay. I
Yeah.
see. Okay.
And it's there, and now 0 RF per tick.
Cool. Oh, did it. Okay.
So that's that for there. So now, since we are thinking of doing some mining with this nice Ender quarry that we made in last episode, we need to make a few Ender chests. Figured might as well make four. It's obsidian, blaze rod, wool, and Ender pearl. Yeah, Ender pearl, and a
Sound like you
chest.
said blaze rod wool, like it was the one eye object. Blaze rod wool.
Yes, it's blaze rod roll. Not any wool, regular wool. It's blaze rod
Roll.
roll.
Blaze rod
Roll.
roll.
There you go. Derping at it. Okay. So I figured do four of them. Should be good enough. And Since we got a pump too for the end, we might as well make a couple tanks, which is nearly the same thing. Ender pearl, blaze rod, roll, wool.
You said end. You said the end also.
Up yours.
In the end.
Wool, obsidian, and cauldron. So we only need two of these for now. And ender pouch, because Deadman really needs a pouch.
I'm a marsupial. Wait, what?
Which is completely different because it's blaze powder. Leather, ender pearl.
It says it doesn't have any ender pearls.
Huh?
It's red. It's locked out for me. There it goes.
It's stupid. It's more derpy than we are.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one. Oh, two. And there's yours. And I'm taking one myself. And taking two of the chests. And we need to stick one over where we're going to be sorting stuff.
Do you have the...
Hopper's already set up.
So you just need a flap there. Point that up there.
Whoa, I like glitched through the ceiling.
Yeah, I did too before. Do we want to color code it a certain color?
Well, it's kind of hard to now.
Okay, never mind.
It's all white, okay?
What?
It's completely all white.
What? What's all white? Oh, yeah.
It's all white.
Copper ore. Time to test this out. Throw it in. Poof! There it goes, right there.
Yeah, and it just went into a random chest that is the closest available from the controller.
And we got it all set up. We should be good. We'll keep an eye on this and upgrade it as needed. I got a bunch of upgrades in my inventory.
Alright, let's find a place to do this then.
Your hat magically went through to me. Ooh, I'm outside.
No place better than going. Whoa. This is always difficult to walk on. Who needs doors? How about we just set it up out here?
Okay.
So, I think I'll put this chest right here. Oh, we forgot one important thing, though, actually. The energy cells.
Oh, yeah.
Meow. Derps! I got the hammer.
Hammer chime. I have one in my inventory.
But. You're gonna get there before me. Huh?
Ah, you got the floor. You got the floor. That's
I got the energy cell.
No.
I have the energy cell.
You'll have to watch my episode. I got the energy cell because...
What's this in my hand?
You picked it up because of the pull. The magnet mode. Uh-huh. But
I have it. That's all that matters. I have the energy cell.
I had already clicked it by the time you came running
I went too far up. Okay, I might as well just go off the roof. Okay, so we just need to set up fence around this stuff.
Here, give me.
Well, you gave me all of it before, so I was like.
Well, I didn't know what you wanted me to do. Oh. How far do we want to set it up?
Yes.
Oh, this is gonna suck since we can't hover. I don't know.
Wanna just do a small testing area?
Oh. It's turning night.
I don't even have my sleeping bag on me.
Neither. Wait.
What happened to
I
my
don't
sleeping
either.
bag?
It's in a chest somewhere.
Most likely. Oops.
I don't know how far you want it to go.
I don't know.
Does it have to be?
64 by 64?
I have no clue how many I've already placed.
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
These zombies are greeting me.
Actually, I wonder. There we go.
I haven't killed anything in a while. Okay, I'm just gonna end up going this way.
I win. I'm walking on the thing and placing them. You can walk on the fence and place. Just gotta shift click and shift Niki.
Hello, spider. That was awfully rude of you.
I just want to give you a kiss. Yay, I did 64. Now we're gonna go the other way.
It's actually harder for me.
Ah, skeleton, you evil face hole.
Evil face hole.
Come here, you. Hey, I found a hive, marshy hive.
Oh, nice.
Over here.
Hello. Okay, how do I get on top? There we go.
That's what she said.
Well, you already know how I roll.
Around on the floor.
Very much.
Don't see you. Ah. Oh, I'm out.
I'm heading towards you. You made too much.
Yeah, I asked you how much you wanted, and you said that might be enough. I don't see you.
I'm heading towards you.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that was
Ah, son of a.
that coming. Where are your smacks?
I'm really slow at this. You got an axe. That creeper wants to say hi to you.
Oh, actually, it's nighttime. It's a good time for me to test out my crossbow and show everybody. Where is an enemy? Where is an enemy?
but I already did kill one.
Boom!
I'm stealing your experience.
That spider's got a TARDIS on his head.
Kill it.
Oh, booyah.
How dare you, Skellington? Seemed like you shot right at me for that one.
I wonder if I can hit you. Nope. I just lost the bolt, though.
Haha.
Oh, there's bolts over here. There's bolts on the ground there.
There's a face hugger on that creeper.
Ah, I got him! I got it! Hilarious. There's a face hugger and I shot it from so far away.
Turkey hat! Oh, we're getting distracted. Okay, let's see.
Booyah! Dead! Oh, got another zombie head.
Ooh. I want your hat. Wood hat. Analyzing fence boundary. Successfully established boundary. So, let's go like this. And it's sucking power out. And things are being put in there.
Well. Wow, that's some quartz already. Does it go from the ground up or the base down?
It goes, I think, ground up, but it's per.
Oh gosh, it's getting jammed up.
Yeah, it most likely will because of the thing, but it won't use power if it's here.
That's gonna suck. We need to find a way to pull full stacks out or something.
Well, we need to get into, I think we need to start getting into the QED, but this is not gonna, wow. We already used half of this energy cell already.
What? 20, we used 10 million already? How in the hell? There's no way.
Wow, it's a real power hog.
I don't even know if that's actually legit right there. I'm sorry, that's... That doesn't seem right. I'm just gonna go like this. These over here. There. Now it's gonna take the lesser stuff quicker. Oh, that was another thing I had to put up there. Look at all the loamy shit. Oh yeah, that's right. The rubies and the water shards. I forgot all about those. And here we go again with... Yeah. There. Now it'll take a while because it'll have to fill all those up.
Wow, the amount of power.
don't understand how it's pulling that much power out.
Oh, you could already see it. Oh, wait, no, that's not it yet. Where is this starting from?
I think it goes from the ground up.
Let's see, this is still loamy grass. But I'm just wondering what quadrant it's starting out with. Still loamy over there. Ah, here's a dirt right here.
Where are you?
Over at
Oh,
this
so
corner.
started over here.
Yep. Because there's a single dirt block right here.
We are at six.
Let's see what it looks like down below since that's
Yeah.
running. Lucky we got stuff propagating,
Yep.
including cobblestone. Something will have to be done about the power, though, for that.
That's eating way too much power. Can we limit? Actually, we should look up how much that quarry pulls per tick and limit the outtake to that.
The quarry uses as much as it's given. So
Yeah,
it
but I don't
actually
think it made it go faster, does it?
it does.
Oh, it's stuck on cobblestone again. Oh, give me all the cobblestone.
We need to actually look into transfer nodes.
Don't you need a QED to make that?
Transfer nodes, I don't know, I
Because you
don't
need to
think
do
so.
the red and yellow arrow thingies, right?
Item transfer nodes needs block of redstone, redstone, stone chest, and a transfer pipe. And transfer pipe is stone slab, glass, lapis lazuli.
Oh, we still got like 10 minutes. Go ahead and throw some together.
All right, might as well. So what is it again? So redstone, stone, chest. I think there was a chest around. Let's see. Is there actually stone somewhere? Where's
Towards the front. Up
ah.
there.
Found stone. Let's see, what else?
We're getting more cobble than we are loamy shit.
Transfer
Oh
pipe.
yeah, which by the way, I actually added in the
Stone
drawer
slab. Slab.
void upgrade. So once it gets to 8 times 500 and 12 stacks, it will start voiding.
Ah, okay. So let's see.
How much triple stun are we already at? We're already at 26 double compressed cobble.
So let's see. Go like this. Some glass. And a redstone. That makes 8 transfer pipes. Okay, so from the transfer pipes, this.
I might reorganize this so I know, so I just put the ores all together.
I made 2 transfer nodes.
Okay.
So.
Should we go stop it out there first?
It shouldn't make too much of a difference.
Oh gosh.
Let's see.
You have to make those back upgrade thingies.
Speed upgrade. Gold nuggets and gold and redstone block. So I just need the. Gold. So. Redstone block in all 4 corners. Gold ingots from the middle two, and then nuggets in the other slots if you want to come over here and see.
Oh, okay.
That's real simple. That makes 4 upgrades. That should still be in there.
And don't you need like 64 of those to pull a stack out a second? See, now it's going faster.
Yeah. So, I guess we can make more of those.
Yep.
And then, so. Speed upgrade. Actually, there you go. 56.
That works.
So that's 60 in there. And
wow. I was thinking. I think it's going too fast. Maybe it died. The battery might be dead out there.
It might be. Want to pick up the other battery?
Yeah.
Even though this is a whole lot smaller. Boink.
I might end up making another 20 million thingy.
Ah, rain.
And your dog looked at you.
Yes, she did. Actually, no, she's just laying there. Yeah, it's empty.
Yeah, I figured.
It's still sucking out the faster than you can barely see it.
Oh, yep, I see. There's dirt all over here. There's dirt under here.
Yep.
That is cool. We just gotta find a way with the power. Because it looks like it's pulling out like 20,000-30,000 RF per tick. You see it?
Yeah, like, but it's only outputting 800 on that one per tick.
But it still looks like it's pulling more than it should be.
This thing is supposed to take all that you actually can put into it. And it uses all that. So how much time do we have now?
That's it. We're past our limit.
Wow. I guess stick this on the charger and
actually the it's having a hard time keeping up. It's slow. It's going cobble. I think we're actually pulling stuff faster than it can mine.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
You want to slow that down? There's 30 in there. Wow. It's still running fast.
Anyway, I guess we'll, I don't know what we're going to do.
Well, we got grass from here. Or not grass, algae.
Yeah, because there's pools of water. It probably broke that.
Yeah.
Anywho, so I guess we're going to call it here. And
what are we going to call it?
And over.
Okay.
So, take care.
Take care. See ya.